Hello and welcome to Urban Central, where Nerdcube will take on Jacksepticeye here today. Let's watch the game. Sort of a big-ish game, like they're similar in the table anyway. I believe they're both on 6 points. That's Junko immediately! Right, we're seeing quite a lot of immediate goals so far this week. And there's another one by Junko. That's brilliant. And there it is, with his amazing paint colours. Oh, and they get it away, oh! And that's Wolf, man. And Wolfman just manages to just, wow, oh my goodness me. And here we go, we could have another goal there. Junko. His class of class seems to be doing really well. Yuri is Bandit. Beast. And Scout as well. And the Scout goes even further away. And Scout again. Oh, they had a real good chance there. And Tease. He does get it away, but Yuri denies it. It's a bit of a scrappy tussle for the ball. Oh my goodness, they need to be really careful! Raha scores! Let's see this, so Scout there. Oh, and Raha, just the right touch on the ball. That is an absolutely insane goal. You really don't see that one often. It's an absolutely insane goal. Oh, and here they go. Oh my goodness me. And Santis scores. As well, my goodness, it's going to be tough to keep up between these two. These two look to be very, very good. Santis just taps it there, and then the final tap there as well. It's going to be difficult to split these two up. We could be on for like a 5-5 here or something like that. Because this is going to be really interesting, what kind of game this is going to be. And it's going to be Raha who scores. It's a Scout there. Spins back around and Junko just wasn't there quick enough. Because they can't see behind them, these girls. They can't see behind them. They can see on their headlights, but nothing else. We have cameras behind them. Concentrate on the ball. And then Santis levels it up again. Sorry about that. Santis is exactly the same type of goal as before. Exactly the same. It's been now 6 goals. Well, it looks like Jacksepticeye got the better of that battle, but Scout manages to keep that out. That's an amazing play by Scout. Raha. And there's Wolfman. Ghost Sentries. They have another chance, they do, Scout. Oh, that's a bad mistake. I think that was from Wolfman, I think. He just comes in, Scout touches it there. It was Yuri who touches it and then just manages to guide it into the goal. Oh, it's going to be a major upset. Whoever wins this is going to, it's going to be a major upset with the way that both teams are playing. It would have been great if we allowed draws, but we don't. Just for this type of game. Oh, he gets launched up high into the air. Wolfman, and then Beast again. Bandit, and then, oh, very close. I do need to get this away, and they nearly have. And they have now. It's going to be an interesting chance. Can Jacksepticeye take it? Oh, Scout. Denies it. Sentis saves as well. Bandit as well, they're really trying hard. Just to get a goal, just to make it to overtime. It's Raha. Keeps it over there. Raha again. Oh, that would have been a great goal as well. That would have been an absolutely superb goal. Well, they've got one piece of luck, can they get a second? Wolfman, last few seconds. And no, it's going to end the game. 4-3, that's quite disappointing considering the way that both these teams ran throughout the game. Nerdcubed win the game by 4-3, and that was a really nice close game. That was really good. But anyway, I'll see you next time. And goodbye.